I'm here to prove that I'm a cowboy.
I'm Eddie Pena. I'm a South Texas cowboy. I come from five generations of Mexican ranchers, cowboys, and vaqueros. My wife, Victoria, and my two boys, Preston and Sage, we just run a small-scale cow-calf operation down there. I also work in a coal mine, and that's a tough job. I work 12-hour shifts, 90 hours a week, weekends and holidays. It is brutal on your body. It's brutal on your mind. And it's even harder to get back into your duties as a cattle rancher, as a cowboy. I can cowboy, I can rope, I can ride a horse, I know cattle. I'm 36 years old and I was doing it with my dad when I was 5-6 years old. So it's been over 30 years of experience. The reason I'm here is because of my dad. He taught me everything. He taught me just the ethics, the code that goes along with being a cowboy. I just live cowboy. It's a lifestyle. It's what you do. It's who you are. My kids were the ones that were like, Dad, you should go on that show. You'll win it. If I'm just myself, my kids were right. I'll win it.